Hello, friends. It's Psalm 93 today. A song of praise and awe, I would say. The psalmist imagines God as the king of creation, majestic and mighty, so powerful, kind of a galactic king, so powerful that this king can subdue even the evil chaos of the rising floodwaters. This is called Majestic and Mighty. Your part goes like this. Majestic and mighty, our God is majestic and mighty. Listen again. Majestic and mighty, our God is majestic and mighty. Ready? Try that with me. Majestic and mighty, our God is majestic and mighty. Good. Again. Majestic and mighty, our God is majestic and mighty. Listen. Majestic and mighty, the oceans are roaring, pounding the rocky shoreline. Majestic and mighty, a great flood arises, dark water overwhelming. Dark water overwhelming. Ready? Together, majestic and mighty. Majestic and mighty, our God is majestic and mighty. Majestic and mighty, our God is majestic and mighty. Good. Majestic and mighty, King of creation comes as a holy warrior. Majestic and mighty speaks peace to the chaos, stronger than ocean thunder. Stronger than ocean thunder. Yeah. Majestic and mighty, our God is majestic and mighty. Majestic and mighty, our God is majestic and mighty. Oh, oh, oh. Majestic and mighty, designing creation, holding the world in order. Majestic and mighty, with awe and with beauty, always and ever faithful, always and ever faithful. Here we go. Majestic and mighty, our God is majestic and mighty. Oh, majestic and mighty, our God is majestic and mighty. Oh,